Hello guys and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to take a look at Adminify, which is an amazing product to simplify your dashboard on a WordPress, taking away all of the confusing information and making it easy to use. As well as that, I'm going to show you an amazing website you can go to get this product today at an absolute discount price. So make sure you hang around later on in the video for that. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. So guys, jumping over to the Adminify website, which as always is linked down below in the description, if you want to go and check it out and find out more after this video. Increase your site's efficiency by powering up your WordPress dashboard in just a few easy clicks. If you've used WordPress before, you'll understand that it can be quite difficult and quite hard to understand if you don't have much technical knowledge like myself. Organize your dashboard in the way you need it with customizable admin columns, login customizer, menu editor, activity logs, as well as much, much more. Here you can see you get the option of either like a light mode or a dark mode. So if you work a lot in the evenings, then the dark mode obviously might be something you want to use, which is quite cool and pretty much is now available on most big platforms. What makes us the best of the best? Well, you get admin columns with the module. You can manage and organize the WordPress admin columns into clear, straightforward lists. You can transform your WordPress admin screens into a streamlined overviews, and you can see it all working in progress here, all very straightforward and easy to do. You can label up different columns and then access each of them individually. You can see down below you get media post type folders. A folder is a handy module which allows you to organize all your pages, whether that be posts, media, files, various blog posts, etc. And it supports all sorts of different things like WooCommerce products. Easy drag and drop for all your different media, etc., which makes it very easy and straightforward to use. And it takes literally no time at all in order for you to understand what you're doing with this platform. Page speed insights is going to tell you how quickly the various pages on your website are loading. If you didn't know, it's essential that your website is as fast as possible because people are so impatient nowadays. People are more than likely going to click off your website if you have slow loading pages. So you need to improve the health and the speed of your website in order for it to perform as it should do. For admin notices, you can stop the interruptions caused by the notifications that come on the top of the WordPress dashboard with disabled notice module, as well as lots of other things that you can simplify and control. You can come down and then edit the menu, which means that you then have access to just the essential things that you need to in order to keep everything running smoothly. And then coming down, you can do things like login customization, activity logs. So if you're running a team of different people, you can see who's been logging in, what work they've been doing on a particular website. You can disable comments. So it allows for admins to come in and disable comments on particular products, on particular pages, etc., which is obviously essential. Perhaps you've had problems with certain products and you need to be able to control the comments and things that are written about them in order to be able to rectify the problem in your own time. And coming down below, guys, you can see all of the different features that it comes with down here. Now, I'm not gonna go through all of them. Obviously, if you wanna read them all, just pause the video, take a look at what we have on offer here. Tons of different things, all about customization and simplifying your interaction with the WordPress dashboard, which can be quite a painful thing to deal with on a daily basis. So why are they special? They have a great knowledge base all around WordPress and website design and how things work, as well as trying to make life more easy for their customers. There's also a support forum where they'll help you out with any issues that you've got with regards to your WordPress website and use of the Adminify platform. If you want, guys, you can click on the FAQ and you can find out even more information here. So guys, we talked about some of the features and you can see clicking on the features page, you get all of the different ones like white label, WordPress, with all of these different bits and pieces. And what's cool on the website, they've got all of the different videos showing you how each of these different parts works. Here you can see we talked about disabling admin notices, WordPress dark mode, login customization, as well as much, much more. You can come down below and see all of this different information all on the website, which as I mentioned is linked down below, guys. So obviously if you've got a WordPress website and you are looking to improve the usability of that, well, you're probably gonna be interested in Adminify. And before I show you the amazing deal I can get you on this today, let's just check about the pricing that's available on the website. You do get an extra 10% discount applied here. 14-day money-back guarantee if you buy through the website, but you can actually get a 60-day money-back guarantee through the website I'm gonna show you in a minute. $79 is gonna get you the personal account, $129 for business, and then you can see that's like a 1-year subscription. The personal is for one website, business is for three. You can see all the things that are included here, as well as the different modules and things you've got down below, exclusive features, tons of other bits and pieces. And if you buy for a year, you'll actually get a big discount as well. So if you're interested in this product and it works well for you, then I recommend just buying it for a year. So coming over to pricing, guys, you can see for the personal package is $79 with a 14-day money back guarantee. Business account is $129. And you can see all of the different features that are available. Business is for 3 websites, personal just for 1. Includes all of the different modules for each of the different ones or each of the different packages, exclusive features, etc. $79 a year, it's actually pretty affordable. Obviously, you get an extra 10% discount, which will be applied at the checkout. So you're looking at something like $72, $73 roughly, which is not too bad at all. If you head over to Appsumo, which is linked down below in the description, it's not available just right now, but it's getting uploaded very soon. It will have a massive discount on it. So all you gotta do is come over to Appsumo, put in your email address on the right-hand side and click on stay in the know, and they're gonna update you when the product is available. There's also loads of information over on Appsumo about this, showing you more of the details, as well as that a few other products that might be suitable for you. Down below, you got information from the CEO, as well as various FAQs if you want to find out more. And then if you come down to the bottom, you can find some of the reviews and find out how people have been using it here. For example, first class support, super impressed with WP Adminify, basically talking about how much the Adminify team have helped out in improving the website. Highly recommend WP Adminify to my fellow web developer colleagues. All very cool, guys. Head over to the link down below to go and check this out now. So in summary, WP Adminify is going to help you to manage your dashboard over on your WordPress website, simplifying it, allowing you to customize it in order to get the very best performance from your WordPress website and making it as easy and as manageable as possible. All of the things I've talked about today are available down in the links below. If you enjoyed today's video, then make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. Thank you. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about some of these amazing products and all of these products coming up on Appsumo with amazing discounts, then make sure you subscribe to the channel to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you soon with another video. Bye-bye.